Well, see? Look at there. Is that you? Is that you? Is it? Is it? Is that you?
You're a mean one.
I'm telling you. That's right. That's right.
You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel.
What do you think? Like that? You do?
You're a monster.
Mr. Grinch. Are you Grinch? You are. Really?
Your brain is
I thought you were a sweet boy.
In your soul, Mr. Grinch.
No?
I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch.
Pretty cool.
You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch.
Hey!
Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick
crocodile. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you.
You're a tickle, Mr. Grinch.
Tell me about it. That's right. Tell me about it. Yay!
Your heart is full of socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are,
I'm coming for you.
And I quote, stink, stank, stunk.
Get that tail.
You're a rotter.
Yeah?
Mr. Grinch.
I saw that.
You're the king of sin.
Let's see what you're doing.
Your lots of dead tomato squats with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch.
I stole a kiss from the Grinch.
Your soul
I did.
Overflowing with the most disgusting assortment of deplorable fish imaginable.
Like that?
Mangled up in tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous.
All right, now I'm going to tear that up.
You're a crooked, jerky, jockey, and you
look at there, mess you made. Look at that. What do you think?
You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.
Say hello and goodbye, Mr. Grinch. I'm coming for you. Hey! Get it, Sparky. All right, say bye.